Here in this code sample, we instantiate calendar view and set it as the content view of our activity. When executing this activity, this is the outcome.